Mmm.
So we're using black kale and curly kale. And then we've got a paste here. What's in the paste?
So there's red pepper, sunflower seeds, garlic, turmeric, nutritional yeast, Himalayan salt, and that's it. So basically, what we do is just brush, once we blend all the ingredients together, just brush the leaves with it.
And such a nice color contrast.
Yeah, it's beautiful. So now we've pasted up with these leaves, what we're gonna do is dehydrate them. Dehydrate it for maybe until you see it dry, so like maybe half an hour. And yeah, that's what you get.
Great, easy, crispy kale.
Yeah,
basically. Tasty.